Hello, this is a video to show how to remove watermark in Photoshop using Generative Fill. I have an image downloaded from freepik.com. This image has embedded the watermark. I click and drag into Photoshop to open the image. I press Ctrl 0 to view fix. And then we can make a selection. We can use the color range or we can use the lasso tool. I will use the polygonal lasso tool to make selection. And then click the left mouse button to make a selection. Shift to make a multiple selection. I play it in time next. After making the selection, we can go to Window and Interface Contextual Taskbar. And then we can have a generative fill button, click it. And then we can leave it blank and generate. Wait a moment. After generating, we can have three options. The first option, the second option, the third option. This is quite nice. If we want to have more options, we can generate once again. So this is how we can remove watermark in Photoshop using Generative Fill. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Matisby. See you in the next video. Bye bye.